The Matrix series is as much about Hugo Weaving's Agent Smith as it is about Neo and Trinity, Black Sage and Letter Codes, and Bullet Time. However, The Matrix 4 won't include the iconic The Lord of the Rings actor as the multi-flying villain, which is more than a little disappointing. Weaving has revealed that it was originally planned for his character to appear in the fourth entry, but it didn't end up working out for a few reasons. He recalled how it went out to coming soon, saying, "Lana Wachowski had rung me at the beginning of last year. We've worked together 5 times, the Wachowskis and I, on 3 Matrix films, V for Vendetta and Cloud Atlas. I've hung out with them all over the world for many, many years." So yes, Lana was very keen for me to be involved in The Matrix. There was a reading with Keanu Reeves, Carrie Ann Moss, and myself, and a few other from the old family. I left a lot of it and wasn't sure about other bits. Ultimately, we talked about it, and when the offer came out to do it for Warner, I said yes the next day, and I talked to Lana. Weaving explained that he was contracted to do stage work for the National Theatre in London from November to April, and had hoped to film his Matrix scenes across May to July. For a while, negotiations surrounding schedules and money were going well. We were all pretty much sorted and agreed on dates, and it was all fine. But then Lana decides she didn't think it was going to work, he said. So she put the flag on the negotiations. That's where it ended up. She basically didn't feel that my commitment to the National Theatre was going to fit in with the dates that she had in mind for me. It was a shame in one way that I couldn't be with them all in Berlin, but that was her call. Yeah, it would be lovely to be over there to hang out with them all. I'm very fond of Keanu and Carrie. I haven't seen them for a while, but I look forward to seeing it. Lily Wachowski recently said that The Matrix was always meant to be a trans allegory, so it will be interesting to see if an entry in the series released in the present day will make it less subtext and more text. The Matrix 4 is scheduled for a release on April 1, 2022.